Get your chest up. That was a random act of increasing your speed, which you don't want to do. You want to stay very consistent right here. That was better with getting up higher, but you still are not fully hitting a vertical before you go into a split, and you are starting to slightly move backwards. This is really nice tempo. So as slow as this is, the beginning needs to be this slow too.